climb, bounce,
smart moves,
run,
hop,
leap, swing,
skip,
activity works!
Today, we're going to pretend we are all members of the Activity Works Band. Let's start marching in place and pretend that we are marching in a parade and performing for a big crowd. Let's start by playing an easy instrument, the triangle. The triangle is a metal bar in the shape of a triangle that you hit with what's called a beater, which looks like a small baton. Let's hold the triangle out in front of us with our left hand and the beater in our right hand. All you have to do is hit the triangle with the beater to make the high-pitched ringing sound you're hearing right now. Let's strike the triangle 10 times. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now switch hands so you are holding the triangle in your right hand and the beater in your left hand, and strike it another 10 times. This time we'll count down from 10. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job!
The second instrument we're going to play is the violin. The violin is a string instrument. Hold your left arm straight out in front of you and pretend that it's a violin. Now hold the bow in your right hand. Let's move the bow back and forth over the violin to make music. Give it a try, kids, and remember to keep marching in place. Sounds great so far. Keep playing. Terrific. Now let's pretend that our right arm is the violin and we're holding the bow with our left hand. Let's play some more. Try to play to the beat of the music. Excellent. Let's continue marching in place.
Okay, let's continue marching in place. I bet you all know what instrument is making these sounds. It's a piano. No? No? You're right, it's drums. Now it's time to play the drums. So everyone, get your drumsticks ready. There are two big drums in front of you. Hit one drum with the stick in your right hand and one with the stick in your left hand. Start slow and go back and forth, trying to stay with the beat. Remember to keep marching. Great job! Now pretend that there is a drum on both sides of you. Play the one to your right with your right hand and play the one to your left with your left hand. Remember to keep marching. Keep playing. Excellent. You are all great drummers.
Let's start jogging in place as we prepare to play our next instrument. That sounds like the cymbal. Cymbals are big, round pieces of golden-colored metal that you crash together to make a big, vibrating sound. Let's play them. Put your arms out wide and pretend you're holding a cymbal in each hand. Pretend to crash them together, but don't bang your fists. Let's count to 10 and crash them together after each number. Remember to keep jogging. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Super! Let's continue jogging. We're going to try to do jumping jacks while playing the cymbals, but each time you bring your arms up, pretend that you are crashing the cymbals together. Let's do 10 jumping jacks. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That was fun. Who wants to be a rock star? That's right. It's time to play the guitar. Pretend that you are playing along with the music while hopping up and down. That's what rock stars do. Rock stars also make funny faces while playing their guitars. Let's see your best rock star face. Keep hopping, kids. Fantastic. Now let's jog in place while playing the guitar. Rock stars always jog around at a concert. Remember to remain in your activity workspace and try to stay with the beat of the music. Fantastic! You will all make great rock stars. Let's start marching again. Now it's time to shake the maracas. Maracas are a percussion instrument that was invented by the Mayan Indians of Mexico. Now let's pretend that we have a maraca in each hand and hold them over our heads while we march in place. Start shaking the maracas, but try to stay with the beat of the music. Keep shaking them. This is a fun instrument to play. Very good. Let's continue marching. Now put your arms directly out to the side. We're going to make little circles to the front while shaking the maracas. Now make circles to the back. Now pretend that the maracas are wings and you're a bird. Let's flap our wings and fly. That sounded terrific.
Let's continue marching, kids. What are some other instruments we can play? How about the piano? Let's pretend that there is a piano in front of us and we're playing along with the music. Keep playing, kids. Good job.
Excellent.